come from cut the kid to call this. Ain't changed, I stay the same and maintain it. Safe to say the kid getting older. Forever gang, I'm never switching over. Made a lane and niggas can't get over. I can't mess with rappers, they be bogey. Rather get the pack and keep it open. Big dripper stand up in the ocean. Everybody trapping, we get lost. He ain't focused, yeah, but he ain't got motion. Made a half a ticket, not promotion. Shout out Sushi, sweet, and keep me rolling. But if we get the out, we gotta smoke. Riding around with Dresh, like we OVO. I got some rats and I want some. Still got a pass in the hood, call it give and go. Keep a nigga, man, bitch, in a fickle flow. Let me fuck when I want, I just come and go. Man, these rats get too deep for these skin and clothes. I might put me in, and it's a bitch of both. Make the bro hit this nigga, start getting low. I spent time on the rats on the limo, and didn't even know how to beat them motherfuckers go. On my birthday.
Y'all look crazy. Birthday vlog. Say happy birthday to the birthday girl. What? Turn me up. Don't turn me down. We gonna turn that down though, cause we can't get copyrighted. Anyways, I'm smacking on these grapes. My mama just went in there to go get my cake. I will go, but you looking like you feel me? No, I'm in here editing great content for y'all. Smacking on my grapes. She's picking up my cake. We finna head to my hair appointment. Right after this. Y'all, my hair appointment has changed this time. 30 times, like. I'm supposed to be in her chair, I think, 10 a.m. And then I said 10:30. And then I said, let's do. She said, let's do 11. I said, okay, let's do 11:30. It is now 12. And I'm still not in her chair. She just ran to the store real quick. I'm still getting my cake. Like, you feel me? It's a lot going on. Look at my mom. It's so big, it's so cute. My hair is still brown, mama. That's crazy. OMG. We cut that out. Next hairstyle is gonna be probably a silk press. We're gonna cut that out.
A what?
All in my phone, I got options. And I don't wanna tell you to drop me, but I don't wanna play your fear. Yeah, something that makes me look at you too often. Oh, baby, you can give it something. Baby, I can ride all the time. Baby, I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space, but I need it, baby, I'm late, but I check in with you. I know that I need my friends.
Ain't no hope. Oh my goodness.
Out of my body.
I'm
soon, so soon.
Wig, you can't see no lace. It look natural. Y'all can't tell me this ain't my scalp.
So yesterday was picture day.
And you didn't get your hair done? So we got this cute mini skirt, custom made. And we got a cute little jean jacket to match. Okay, yeah, with this, with the.
I was gonna ask.
And my cake is. You feel me?
I was gonna ask you if you wanted
me to braid my. So the outfit is on, but I kind of hate it.
Look,
well put together. I'm kind of lost, just a little bit, just a tad bit. Amiri want to play with Cantree's Perry, and I give her shoes for her
birthday.
Put them
on real quick.
Put them on. I'm going to haul off and yell in about 2 seconds. All right, YouTube. So this will be one week. Y'all can't even see me. The whole fit. I would stand up on the table, but I mean on my bed.
I like that one.
You can have one of mine. He need his bed.
But I like that one for her. I was like, who? I thought it was yours. I was like, okay.
Mm-mm, he left it at my house.
Okay, well, I'm charging. And I thought it was yours. I thought I'm gonna just give it to her. So I just kept, so I take
somebody thing. Said you smack gum different when you know you look good.
My girl, that's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip riding with her. Sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Whichever one is in the household. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend too. Yeah. You into everything I'm into.
Hey y'all, it's 3:21 in the morning. I'm tired as fuck. I'm beat. I'm still getting freaking happy birthday messages. This is crazy.
Oh
Oh my goodness. That's why when I'm tired, I just go to bed because I get to crying. Anyways, I'm gonna go to bed, but I gotta roll my hair up first. I gotta roll my hair and wrap it up and, you know, make sure it look all cute, demo, because I paid too much money for it. No, I ain't paid that much. Honestly, I think I paid. It don't matter how much I paid. Anyways, gotta take care of it. I'm gonna wrap my hair up, put my rolls on, put my bonnet on, my band on, and go to bed. And y'all finna watch me do it.
Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who's stopping? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I f*** your soul, I release in your spiritual.
If you know, you know. These ain't your regular brand show. If you ain't my city. And you hip to the foodie shit. And you tapped in on this one specific spot. So, I don't even like chocolate.
Be your muse, bring your easel and pencils. Here you go, you tryin' to tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm tryna keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, get you right with your physical. Oh, it's just another interlude. Asking all them questions, girl, you know I don't do interviews. It's pitiful that when I'm with them other bitches, I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school. Wife and I, you broke clothes, cooking dinner too. Young chiller, girl, I'm known as Pink Griffey too. It's only right that I swing by and hit it too. First base, second base, third base. I'm trying to get you in your birthday. Oh, I know these other niggas Thursday, but please never.
Okay. Enough playing. I'm gonna roll my hair up first.
Feel me, yeah. I know you feel me. Oh, I know you feel me. Yeah. Whoa, whoa. Huh. Girl, I know you feel me.
I'm gonna play this video back, and if I heard what I think I just heard. Somebody's gonna die.
Yeah. So much to live for, true, baby. Let's not rush into it now. Let's not rush into it. When we get to it, we can give it all that we got.
For you. I do that 3 more times and can I testify for you? I thought I liked you, that bitch, I do it all and I'm around, you scared to do it. I'm not, as long as you joking, now wait for me, I ain't got it. I been skimming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. I can just lose and miss the moment. You just too important. Nobody like you do. You do. In the top chair ride with you, I feel like Scarface. White bitch with the bob, I'll be your main one. Take this argument back up to my place. Sex remind you, I'm not violent, I'm your day one. We had shit, yeah, it was magic, yeah. Smash and grab shit, yeah. Nasty habits take a hold when you're not here. Ain't a home when you're not here. Are they growing when you're not here, I'm saying I can't lose
I don't want this one. It felt tight and then it felt like it was going, you feel me, since I had it on all crazy. I felt like it was gonna mess up my lace. And I be damn, but she ate my shit up. Y'all see that? Y'all can't even find it. Find it. Find where the lace meet my forehead. This is what I have to do. I'm tired. I'm gonna go to bed. Just another happy birthday. Oh, I'm happy birthday, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Thank y'all. Hey, y'all. Why my hair look like a peanut? Hey, YouTube. Future Kentry, sir. I basically just wanted to give y'all a rundown and a proper outro as I'm editing it whatnot, trying to give y'all great content. I'm realizing, like, it's a little choppy that I just started, I ain't gonna lie. And plus, my shit kept dying. Okay, so let's get into it. So, beginning of the vlog, y'all see me, hey, good morning, what and I'm in the car. That whole morning, if you want to see me before that, go watch my maintenance vlog. That's really what you need to be watching. You feel me? Not each episode, but each video is kind of like an episode. It's gonna keep, you feel me, building on top of the other. So, if you really want to get to know me, you really want to, you feel me, understand what I'm talking about, you gotta keep it up. Maintenance vlog. Watch it. In that vlog, I basically got everything done, hair, nails, lashes, whatever. You've seen that, but in this one, you just gonna see the hair twice. Sorry, not sorry. You gonna see the hair twice. It's my birthday vlog. That's what happened on my birthday. Like I was saying, yeah, I went and got that done, and then, yeah, watch the maintenance vlog so you can keep up. But yeah, my birthday vlog, I went and got my hair done. I went and got my lashes done, but my lash, I didn't record. Y'all didn't get no content today because I didn't record it. Like, I got the before and after, you feel me? But y'all didn't get to see the time lapse of me, like, actually getting them done. Why? Because, for one, that's boring as hell. You're gonna see me sleep. And my lash tech, she's pregnant, you feel me? She's, you feel me? Her all over her head, she's trying. She eating. I'm not gonna put that on the social media. I'm not gonna record that. I'm gonna go to bed. She's gonna eat all my lashes. They don't look too good now, because this is, like, almost a month later, but during dinner, y'all didn't really see like much of dinner. Y'all just seen kind of like the montage of it, you know, birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday song. Why? My tripod died. As soon as I got there, my tripod died on me. I've been recording that whole day. Like, I was recording all of my hair, all of my, you feel me? So my tripod died. I didn't get to really set y'all up and get y'all to get the experience. And that's crazy because my waiter was amazing. I love him. He got a slice of my cake and he said it was so good. But dinner, y'all don't really see, like, you feel me, much of that. My tripod died, sorry. After my birthday, after dinner though, y'all see it jumps from literally singing happy birthday to 3 a.m. Crazy. I went out, I ain't gonna lie. Well, I didn't go, yeah, I just went to go hang out with my brothers and my friends, you feel me? And I did my little happy birthday celebration, whatnot, whatnot. Then I got back in the house when I went to bed. Of course, I didn't record that because, you feel me, it's my birthday. This is my me time. This ain't for YouTube. You feel me? That's not for YouTube. So y'all didn't see none of that, but that basically gives y'all a rundown of what happened in them chunks. I was eating, chilling with my family, my friends, having a good dinner. After dinner, I was glad my phone. And then, yeah. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all socials too. All socials. You gonna see me at Raymona.k all across the platforms. Follow my dumb page at I Love You Blue. And yeah, tune in for our next vlog dropping Wednesday.